What's up, YouTube, man?
What's
back with another video, man. Back with another banger, man. Back with another reaction, man. Y'all already know what it is. Twins crew building. Y'all already know what it is, man. People, he said forever game.
Forever.
He said forever game. But people been asking in the comments section about somebody asked to react to Logic, bro. We never reacted to Logic on this channel, man. So we're gonna see how he is, man. It's Logic, Black SpiderMan. So we're gonna see how it is. Yo. But man, if you're new to the channel, man, please like, subscribe, hit that notification bell to be notified on everything. Banger!
Banger!
We doing this channel, man. Cause y'all already know what it is, man. So let's get lit, man. Let's get hype. Get off y'all seats, man. Let's start it. Right now, fool. Logic, Black SpiderMan.
Black SpiderMan?
This really say Black SpiderMan. I didn't even really read the title. Man, I just glanced through. I did not see that it said Black SpiderMan. But man, let's get into this, bro. Playing that piano. Okay. Logic look like an educated brother.
Yeah, bro.
He look educated.
He look like a college professor.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. He look like one of them people knocking on your door for Fairhaven. Don't he? Facts. He would be. Come here,
Do you believe in Jesus?
And no, nothing to Logic, but he just looked like that, bro. But yeah, we finna get it. We finna see how he's like, man. My first reaction, first time listen to him. I've been feeling so down. Okay. I think they should know now. I think they should know what's up. Mm. That's that road I've been down. I know how it go down. I know how it go now. What's up? I feel like I don't belong. I feel like my life is wrong. I feel like I don't know what's up. Mm. What's up? What's up? Yeah. Hey. I'm just here to spread the news. Everybody know I do. Listen, I ain't ashamed to be white. I ain't ashamed to be black. I ain't ashamed. Ooh, he said, I ain't ashamed to be white or black. Come on now, you ain't ashamed of his race, bro. Okay, he doing decent so far.
My beautiful Mexican wife, as a matter of fact. I know you fucking with that. And I'm not scared of the people who tell me I should be. Do what you love and don't ever wonder what it could be.
Right. Ooh. You could be anything you wanna be. Said the pussy you don't wanna be. And I'm hating on love. Wondering if I'm about to stand like kiss above. When I push and I shove. Make me wanna pull up with the gat and the glove. Like, I just wanna be free. Not a slave to the stereotype. All alone in my room in the middle of the night. He said he want to be free and not stereotyped. Okay, I caught that. Okay. Yeah, I think he's talking about the world, man. He's just talking about how people feel in the world. That's what I'm getting from this. Where's from a stereo, Mike? I don't want to be black. I don't want to be white. I just want to be a man today. Mm. I don't want to be a Christian, Muslim, gay, straight, or bi. See you later, bye. Not perceived by the things I believe. Or the color of my skin. And the fact I'm attracted to her, never him. And the fact I'm a single mother living on alone. Looking for a man in a home to call my own. But I already had one. The only man I'm ever need is my son, my son, my son, my son. Son, black is beautiful. Black is beautiful. Black and proud. Black and proud. Fuck everybody hating on me right now. I'm black and proud. I'm just as white as that Mona Lisa. I'm just as black as my cousin Keisha. I'm biracial. He said, I'm just as black as my cousin Keisha. He said, I'm just as black as my cousin Keisha. He said, I'm just as white as Mona Lisa. I'm dead. Ooh. Okay, he got some bars. John, killing it right now, man.
Bar alert.
Yeah. You know we gotta do that. Jesus had dreads. Spider-Man should be black. I'm dead. Hey, fucking, he said baby Jesus had bread. I mean dreads. Maybe Batman. I mean Spider-Man was black.
Oh yeah.
I'm dead. Love instead. Like what's up? I vote for more and more. Hold up, bro. That a dude?
Yeah, Ben, I'll be a dude.
I'm gonna say that. I love it so much more. I love it. I've been feeling so bad. I think they should
I'm dead. I'm dead. Who's that? Dabble?
Like, yeah, it was Daredevil or something. Yeah.
Okay, that sounds good.
Everybody different in their own way.
Who's Cali? Right there. What I do look like Mike Epps?
Yeah,
I thought it was him too.
I just didn't say that.
Oh, he got to put the mailman in it. So that must be Damian.
Yeah.
What hero? I don't know what hero he is.
Ooh, he can sing.
Okay.
Yeah, he can sing for real.
Ooh.
And they switched it.
St. Vincent's Daily. Daily.
Hey, man.
What's up, bro?
Spider-Man should be black.
Yeah, I mean, Spider-Man should be black. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, man. Black Spider-Man. Black Superman. Black Santa Claus. Black Seinfeld.
They want black everything, huh?
Black Seinfeld. Nigga, that's Martin.
Shit, that's Martin.
Damn, you're right. Shit, I'm fucking high.
Oh, damn, that was funny, bro.
That was funny.
Man, yeah, I like
that
the positive.
That was entertainment, funny, and.
I like the positivity in the song, bro. Yeah, that was good. It was a lot of positivity, man. He was just saying his opinion how you shouldn't feel no type of way what race you is, bro.
Yeah.
That was, yeah, I like the positivity, man.
Yeah, then it's like, basically, it don't matter how different you is from everybody. We all people, so.
Yeah, this is my first time. Logic, yeah, he did his thing, bro.
Yeah, this music video was different.
Yeah, it was.
That's what I like about it.
It was creative, bro. Mm-hmm. But man, you already know what to do, man. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, be notified. Excellent, banger, man. We're on this channel, man. We're on the ground of 1K, man. Love all the support, man. Love all y'all, bro. Y'all keep on doing what y'all doing, man. Peace.
Keep commenting below.
You already know, man. Ah.